नमस्ते, टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट अ स्टाइल ऑफ सूर्य नमस्कार कॉल्ड एज स्वामी विवेकानंद स्टाइल ऑफ सूर्य नमस्कार. द मेन डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ ट्रेडिशनल शिवानंद स्टाइल एंड स्वामी विवेकानंद स्टाइल इज द इंक्लूजन ऑफ रैबिट पॉस्चर और शशांकासन. ड्यू टू दिस एडिशनल पॉस्चर इट इम्प्रूव्स द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम बिकॉज in rabbit posture the stomach presses against the thigh. So let me show you a round of Swami Vivekananda Surya Namaskara. So I start from the front of the mat, keeping the hands in namaskar mudra. Ekam, inhale, stretch the arms up and bend back.
Dvi, exhale, bend forward.
Trini, left leg back, inhale, chin up.
Chatwari, exhaling, take the second leg.
Pancha, inhale, keep the knee down.
And exhale, Shashankasana.
Shat, inhale, come up on the knees.
Exhale, keep the knee, chin and chest on the floor.
Sapta, inhale, lift the upper body.
Ashta, exhale and lift the back.
Nava, inhale, keep the knee down once again.
And exhale, one more Shashankasana.
Dasha, inhaling, bring the left foot forward.
Chin up.
Ekadasha, exhale, bring the right foot.
Dwadasha, inhale, stand up, stretch your arms back.
And exhale to Samasthiti.
So the steps are total 12. If you notice, the rabbit posture or Shashankasana comes two times in Swami Vivekananda style of Surya Namaskara. So the additional benefit that comes in this practice is the improvement in the digestive system because of the pressure that comes on the abdominal region pressing against the thighs. So this is Swami Vivekananda style of Surya Namaskara. Whichever Surya Namaskara you are practicing, all of them are generally dynamic in nature. There are a lot of benefits for Surya Namaskara. They improve the energy levels. You become more flexible, more strong. It improves the blood circulation, the health of the heart. Overall, it's a wholesome package. If you have any issues of back pain, neck pain, etc., you need to adjust Surya Namaskara accordingly so that your injuries are not aggravated. So consult your teacher how to tweak your Surya Namaskara in such a way that you don't hurt yourself and you get all the benefits at the same time. Keep practicing. Namaste.